Joe Biden need to do tonight to, we disagree with you, everybody from Carl to myself, to what we believe is political bleeding, whether it's 1.2 points or 4 points. What does Joe Biden need to do tonight to stop the bleeding?
Well, I don't agree with the bleeding, but, you know,
hemorrhaging,
I think that,
Stephanie, hemorrhaging. Call the
mask.
Tourniquet. Even Bernstein's saying we need a tourniquet.
It's the dynamic, not the numbers.
Yeah, no, it is.
Yeah,
the dynamic.
So I know.
Alone.
All right, then let's do this, Stephanie. How does Joe Biden change the narrative
Joe
for
Biden.
A shallow-minded journalist?
Exactly, the echo chamber.
Right.
Well, I think that he is looking forward to tonight. He's raring to go.